The 9 June early presidential election in the Republic of Kazakhstan offered an important moment for potential political reforms, but it was tarnished by clear violations of fundamental freedoms as well as pressure on critical voices.